YouTube channel, and today if you are bored, make sure you watch this video till the end, because in this video I am going to be showing you guys how to make stickers. So let's get started. For this we need scotch tape, we need color paper, we have to put tape on it like this, and we need color pencils, we need black marker or sketch, and we need scissors, white paper. So first, now take your white paper and draw whatever things you like to draw on it. Okay guys, after you colored them like this, now cut each of the emoji every single emoji like this. After you cut your stickers like this, now take something, it is plastic. I took crossword spellex game board because I don't have anything plastic. You can take like plastic sheet or anything else. Now first we have to place stickers, the color paper stickers like this. You have to place them like this in a line. coated tape and place it on them. Press it down and now cut the excess off it. Now on the other side, place tapes downward like this. Like this. Like this, you have to stick tape to the sticker. Now, take this tape like this. As you can see, the paper sticks to the tape. Now place this strip on the other one. Now remove both tapes at the same time like this. The back one is sticky now. Now cut the stickers in the shape. As you can see, it's sticky. Now cut it. This. Here you go, you got a sticker. Now place it on the colored paper. Like this. Now do them all with the other stickers. Cut them and place it on your colored paper sheet like this. Okay guys, after you stick your stickers, here you go. This is how you make stickers at your home. I hope you guys like this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon. Bye bye, I'll see you guys in my next video.